It's called Holly Jolly Tubas, which is a free concert that's become a holiday tradition at North Park Mall in Joplin, Missouri. And for Doug Whitten, who's helped organize the event for the past 10 years, seeing current Pitt State students as well as younger and older players come together is very special.
It's a lot of fun. It's fun to see the fifth graders alongside the people in their 80s out there playing. But tuba Christmas events have been happening since 1972, I believe. And they started in New York City to honor Bill Bell, who was a famous tuba player.
As you can see, the band is made up entirely of brass instruments, and during the show played various holiday favorites, such as Let It Snow, Silent Night, and Here Comes Santa Claus. Each year, this event attracts quite a crowd, and for AJ Bowe, it has become a holiday tradition.
Pretty much every year, we have a really good turnout. I'm sure that you can hear it all throughout the mall. How could you not? You know, it's become a really nice tradition in my life. Before I came here, I'd never even heard of it, and for us to do this every year, it means a lot in your heart, you know. It helps get your Christmas spirit going.